We finished analyzing that mainframe that Mason Woods brought from Yamatawa.
And?
Perseus was looking for the names of sleeper agents Dragovich used in 68.
Give us those names. We'll get Adler's team to track them down.
Perseus erased them.
Fuck me.
There's only one place you're gonna find that information now. The Lubyanka building.
What? KGB headquarters? Why didn't Perseus get them there himself?
I don't know. Maybe he's operating without authorization.
I'll let Adler know. But we're gonna do this the right way, or we're not gonna do it at all.
The Lubyanka building, KGB headquarters in Moscow. The sleeper agent records are stored in the archives 100 feet below ground in a nuclear defense command bunker.
Your only way in or out is through this high security elevator.
We'll need proper credentials. That's where our asset Belikov comes into play. Belikov has been our source inside the KGB for nearly a decade. He'll get us in. He came through for us in Yamantau. He'll do it again.
This shit is crazy, even...
An immediate nuclear threat warrants every risk at this point. I'm sure he wouldn't disagree. Sims, get Belikov on the line.
Алло, Беликов на трубке.
Извините, я думал, что это посольство по Сингапура. We're almost to the tunnels. Did you get access to the bunker? A problem. Solve it. We're getting the files in that bunker. Do whatever it takes. And one more thing. One of our East Berlin informants recently switched sides and fled for Moscow. We have reason to believe he's in the Lubyanka building today. He knows too much about our Berlin network. I'm thinking an early retirement. Good man. Now I know why Hudson thinks so highly of you. We'll meet you at the basement entrance once you have the bunker key.
Comrade Belikov, you've been summoned to the conference room upstairs. Secretary Gorbachev is here from the Central Committee.
I'm sorry. Just had to go.
Hey, Vasily, did the general come through here?
And this is as far as I can tell.
Comrade Belikov, have a seat. General Secretary Brezhnev has taken an interest in the new security development. There's a mole within the KGB. The committee wants someone from the first chief directorate to oversee Colonel Kravchenko's investigation. If you've not met him already, this is Imran Zakayev.
Thank you, Secretary Gorbachev. And thank you all for welcoming me with open arms. I can think of no greater tragedy than a home violated from the inside. The trust and love within a family is sacred.
Apparently. Not everyone shares your beautiful sentiments.
Comrade Belikov, as head of security, I understand you've practically exhausted yourself trying to unearth this mole. How has that gone?
Yes. And once we are finished with this mole, he will be as blind and buried as his namesake.
Until the mole is found, I want security increased around the bunker. Zakayev, do you have any recommendations?
We should restrict bunker access. We also want to cultivate closer relationships with all of you. I want to know your hopes, your fears, your ambitions.
Be thorough. But we don't want any significant disruptions. And you, Belikov? Who do you think should retain bunker access during the investigation?
Comrade Belikov, my apologies. Even your bunker access has been revoked. We can't be too cautious, can we? Secretary Gorbachev, I believe it would be best if only General Charkov retains his bunker key for now.
Very well. See to it.
Worry yourself no longer, sir. I've already ordered the bunker keys collected from the men.
Comrade Belikov, we are in grave danger from the capitalists. Our collective, our very way of life is at risk.
The traitor will be caught, and he will pay a high price for his betrayal.
Belikov, you are dismissed.
I'm being watched. I need a bunker key. First, I'll have to kill the cameras.
Sir.
This area is restricted. If I'm spotted here, I'll blow my cover. Now I need to hide the body. about one of those lookers? I have to get a bunker key for Adler. He'll need it to access the vault. Unfortunately, Charkov now has the only one.
Did you hear about a possible mole inside the agency?
Hear about this?
Zakayev
is still waiting.
Is this man British or with comrade or tank?
Yes.
Okay.
You can double check ourselves. Valentin Utin.
Mirikov, have you dug up my mole yet? No matter. We've discovered additional unauthorized communications. Within hours, we will know the exact computer they came from. Comrade.
I will be exposed soon. In the server room, I could point evidence towards Charkov.
Thank you.
comrade.
I will be exposed soon. In the server room, I could point evidence towards Charkov. The armory guard has a weakness for cubits. Okay, perhaps a bribe could get me inside.
Thank you. Thank you.
Belikov, have you dug up my mole yet? Cherkov, that's absurd. Where is your evidence? I have no idea how this got past me. Cherkov will be passing through here soon. When he does, we will apprehend him.
There is Cherkov.
General Cherkov. Just how long have you been spitting on Mother Russia?
Excuse me? Do you know who you're speaking to?
I do now. Your medals will no longer protect you. Please empty your pockets on the counter.
Colonel, have you lost your mind?
Now step over there and lift your arms to the side.
Once they apprehend Cherkov, I'll take his bunch.
Fucking do it.
Is this your way of setting up my fall, Kashenko? I'm looking forward to hearing the response of the Central Committee.
Me too. Now go in that room without saying another fucking word. Anything else you need to tell me, you can
do. Okay, now I need to head to the basement and let Adler's team in.
You mean the one where he runs away with the butler?
How can I help you, sir?
Our team will need uniforms to protect our security. Luring two soldiers into the tunnel should do the trick.
Belikov here. Send a security detail to meet me in the furnace room. Immediately!
Wasn't sure you'd come through.
I don't have much choice, do I? This keycard gives you elevated access to the bunker.
What about uniforms?
Shh, sounds like they're here now. Okay, I will lead them through and distract them. You two do the rest.
Now, take cover. Keep it clean. Uniforms are no good to us bloody.
Там, я нашел незапертую дверь. Нету никакого оправдания этой некомпетентности. У нас есть очень строгие протоколы, чтобы это предотвратить, понятно?
Okay, I have to leave, but you should have everything you need. Now, if stopped, you are reporting to Commander Sobel.
Get changed. Weapons and key card are in the back. Come on, this way. Once we're in the bunker, we're on our own.
Okay.
тут некуда. Есть еще одну золотую звезду.
Товарищ, можешь опустить нас?
Ладно.
No metal detectors for us. We're going around.
И куда это вы направляетесь? Досмотр обязателен для всех, без исключения. Вы должны пройти досмотр.
Товарищ, доставьте вашу сумку сюда для досмотра.
Пойдем, я нам кобиности. Дайте нам пройти.
Принимайте это близко к сердцу, товарищ. У меня приказ досматривать всех, без исключения.
Товарищ, ты нужен за Кайбу. Я разберусь.
Спасибо, товарищ.
Поздравите, Беляков.
По-моему, я здесь, нет?
Пойдем.
Когда вы прибыли?
Что вы делаете?
Elevator conversation always gets awkward. Gear up. They won't be happy to see us down here. Wait for my word.
И прежде чем Кравченко успел...
Thank you.
Hurry up and set the gas. Good. Let's get to the vault.
What are you doing?
We're almost to the vault.
Time before they get through.
There's the list, Bell. Copy it to a disk. Almost through the door. Get ready. Here they come. Locking the place down. Follow me. This way.
We have blocked all exits. Surrender.
Thank you. might.
You are surrounded. We are your friends.
They've got Belikov. Time for Plan B, Bel. Activate the gas.
Drop your weapons and surrender, or he dies.
Up top. They are on full alert, locking the building down. We'll have to fight our way out. We're gonna need some heavier gear. I know just the place, my friend.
Beware
the throwing me down. We need to arm ourselves before the enforcements arrive.
Southwest courtyard in 5 minutes. Belikov is hitching a ride.
Plenty of room in the backseat.
Once we get off the elevator, just keep moving towards the courtyard. Get the charge ready, Bel. Let's go, Bel.
About time. Been waiting for your call.
They caused a hell of a mess in Moscow. Was it worth it?
Adler managed to get the list of sleeper agent names, despite himself. He's got balls, I'll give him that.
Bel did well.
Seemingly. It's out. One of those sleeper agents is tied to Operation Greenlight. Theodore Hastings. He's a nuclear engineer based...
Activate.
Exactly. Total surveillance is already underway. It's only a matter of time before he leads us straight to Perseus.